energy today. Oh my god. And I'm driving. We're gonna go to the fountains to go get my sister's gift for Christmas because it's still at the store.
Go get gifts in general.
Yes. And we're gonna go eat. We're gonna do like a little like
mukbang,
whatever the heck you guys wanna call it. I really don't know the name for it.
For some reason, these freaking pants. Okay, I changed 3 times today. I had pants on, but I didn't wanna wear my Converse with those pants. So I changed again, and then I changed again after that. But okay, I put these pants on, and the zipper for some reason always goes down. Like all the time. Yeah, like all the time. And today I've been like, I look like such a pervert. I'm all like,
hold it in.
I'm not, wait. I'm all, guys, it's not what it looks like. But yeah, my pants have just, the zipper's been going down. I don't know.
But we're back. We just went to the mall. I got my sister and my brother's gift just because I didn't want to get them just a gift card. I miss being a kid. Like, oh, why can't I be little again? Like, I'm so tired of being an adult. I thought I wanted to be an adult, but I really don't want to be an adult. Like, I just want to be a kid again. Like,
I'm
with my biggest worry being, what kind of ice cream am I gonna get? Because I've had it with this adulting.
Why am I trying though?
How was I new?
I was in Detroit when you did Gabriella though, okay?
This is from Riva's Taco Shop. You guys want to stop by. Their food is like extremely good.
And it's cheap.
It's really cheap. Everything is like pretty much under $10. So we got some buffalo fries. Buffalo fries. Hill has some what?
Some carne asada taco.
Oh. Got a churro.
We have a quesadilla of shrimp.
Oh, my God. Oh, that looks so good. What the hell?
And then April got, let me try to take chicken enchiladas. That looks good.
I'm so excited, guys.
So I guess we're going to start off with, no, it smells good.
It does.
You want to start off with the churro?
Sure.
Okay, we're going to start off with the churro.
Over there.
Oh my God, it's a big churro.
That's what she said. Oh, well, you can't really see it.
Yeah.
Damn, that's huge. Damn, also what she said.
Okay, it has caramel in it. So yeah, you just want to bite it or cut it?
Wait, I'm not picking.
Okay, here goes the first bite of the churro.
Here goes the first bite of the churro. Good?
Mm-hmm.
Can I try? Mm-hmm. I take it away from you.
Mm. Oh, that's done.
Mm.
And that's because I don't really care for caramel. But that is good.
Oh, this is really good.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. Mm.
Aha! Holy fuck!
Why don't you tell me?
I forgot to tell you a time.
That reminded me of the house
Oh, that's really good.
That is so good.
Guys, that's like the best one I've ever tasted. Like, it's not like, it's not like, chewy or like.
It's like the good meshes.
Yeah.
It's not like, what, how do you say it? Like, literally. Staled. It's not staled or anything.
Ooh. And it's super warm. Like,
this just smells good, but spicy.
And
okay, we're gonna move on to the tacos.
Guys, I'm so excited. Wait, look at
Harry. I'm so excited.
Look at that.
Okay, one, two, three.
Wait, I'm still eating the carne.
Yum! I'm still trying to get it all together.
That's so good.
Oh my god, that's really good. Seriously, guys, come check out Riva's Taco Shop because this thing is so good.
Amazing.
I think you could even order online in case.
This is so
show them how
huge
quesadilla though.
I just show them how big. It's like literally the size of the box.
Well, why you guys
eat that? Hey,
for just bite the thing.
God
damn it, bro.
Oh,
shit.
It's hot.
Okay. Like super hot?
Super hot.
Like, it's hotter than chips. For real?
I'm gonna do fries. But it's good, damn.
You know what, I'm just gonna... I'm gonna take a bite where you took a bite.
Our asshole's fun to burn.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, this is
Did you even get like shrimp?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
That's why it took so long to eat it. It was a big freaking shrimp. That was hot, guys.
Get in my taco.
It's hot, like right when you bite it.
Mmm, good.
Guys, I don't do good with spicy food. I really don't.
Oh, but that was really good.
Can I eat this one more time, please? I'm sorry, Anita.
I'm afraid that if I bite it from up here, that's where all the cheese is at.
Yeah, don't do that.
I'm fucking scared.
Oh, wow. Oh, that's better. Mm.
But that was really good.
Yeah, like, if it wasn't so spicy, oh my god.
You're in Ben. Like, it's really good.
We could have asked for it without the spicy sauce.
Well, we know now.
I'm scared.
Right,
you have your drink.
Mine
did start
burning.
I'm sure.
Okay, good.
I was like, wait, I need chapstick.
Don't worry.
But that was really good.
Oh my god.
Wow.
That's a big ass freaking quesadilla, but it's good.
It's really good.
I wait!
No,
you're kidding.
We all beat it, Hill.
God damn, that's hot!
That was good.
As soon as you put it like on your tongue, it's spicy.
That was really good. That was good.
What the fuck?
Guys, we got a lot of food.
We'll finish that when we get to the house.
Or we can give it to someone.
Yeah, we'll have them taste it.
I don't mind finishing it.
I know, but I want them to taste it.
Yeah.
This is the buffalo fries.
That's good.
These get like better and better each time you taste them.
I know. Oh my god. My mouth is still burning from the freaking quesadilla.
Mine too. I can't even like, it's adding up the freaking.
I think the tacos are my favorite.
Are the best for right now.
Yeah.
Yeah.
This, I had it yesterday, but it's still really good.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
I was like, guys,
I'll keep eating that.
No,
guys,
enchiladas of chicken, and they're red. I was like, where's
I'm just eating this while you try the enchiladas.
You're trying it too.
I don't want to.
You don't like enchiladas?
She's been eating it a lot. Damn, it already got cold.
I ate it a lot.
It's because we focused on that. I forgot completely because I got like so into it.
You know, this is a little messy. It's just gonna
just go for it.
It don't even look like chicken. It's too like.
That
this
is good.
A big ass enchilada.
That's two.
Two?
That is really good though.
The only reason why I don't like enchiladas, it's because my abuela makes it all the time.
Yeah, that's true.
Like, I'm tired.
The last time I went to your house, you guys were eating enchiladas, huh?
No. They were. Mm-hmm. Yeah. I was eating tostadas. That's how tired I am. I'll eat something basic as hell because I don't fucking like.
That's really
right?
good though.
One, two, three.
Mm-mm.
I can never. I got tired of it.
Girlfriend still liked it, and then I was like, okay, can we stop making enchiladas now? This is a good enchilada.
Wow, that like kind of cut off the spicy. Damn, that was good. I don't know what I like more, that or hers.
You know why? She's dirty.
Actually, you know what? I think this is my favorite. Like, I would get this right now again if I had to.
Mine, I got my tacos and a drink, and it was $8.
For real?
Yeah. So, I mean, shoot it.
Mine was $13, and I got the fries, I got the churro, and then I got an agua fresca.
I don't even know.
Well, that's three things for $13.
Yeah. Like, it's not bad, and it's such good food. And you don't have to wait for like an hour to get your food. Like, it's fast. Like, really, really fast.
Even the fries, it's a lot, and it just takes like 8 minutes.
Yeah, that's the longest that I think it'll take, like 8 to 10 minutes. But it's so good. And I'm a picky eater, so if I like this place, I'm pretty sure people who are not
picky, I am too,
are gonna like it.
I'm really picky too.
Now to go take some pictures.
Oh, we're hot.
It's okay, we have to walk anyway, and we have to find parking. So.
I'ma do just what I want. Looking ahead, no turning back. People told me slow my roll. I'm screaming out, fuck that. I'm screaming out, fuck that.
Wait, that's the cabinet?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want your body. Need your body. Long as you got me, you don't need nobody. Go blow. I care, won't you drop that thing, have a flow. I'm here for one night, how far do you go? I wanna see you work out for me, work out for me. Go blow. Anything can happen when you take a chance. I never believed in
you. No, I know the birds!
This is the kind of stuff they play at work, and I'm all like trying to like learn over here, and I'm like, wait, hold up.
What song is this?
Yeah, I'm like, wait, let me Shazam.
She said, what you gonna do if I leave? I said, bitch, I'ma do me. B-I-G, bitch, everything is zoomed in. Big bag on me looking like I'm moving.
That was our video. Hope you guys enjoy it. We'll be back next week with another video. That's like, comment, share, and subscribe. And yeah, we'll be back with another video. Bye!